You are listening to Torric Rovers on the wireless.
Dedicated, inseparable, invincible.
A Quinn Martin production.
The UBS Evening News.
The UK has established a security partnership which saw Australia walk away from a £47 billion submarine deal with France.
Our nations stood shoulder to shoulder for literally more than 100 years.
With 100 years,
100 or more employees,
100 million years. When you think about it.
The French government warned it could cut electricity, saying it was a betrayal.
France's submarine spat escalated as Paris decided to recall its ambassadors to Washington and Canberra.
French fishermen have set off flares, burnt tyres and blocked lorries.
The feud between the UK and France escalated.
Joint Chiefs Chairman Mark Milley called his Chinese counterpart to tell him the US would not strike China.
We must hold accountable the nation which unleashed this plague onto the world.
I'm going to bomb the shit out of them.
I'm sorry to go on so long. Thank you. My mind's going blank now. I can't remember it.
We are left with one of the most feeble, feckless, confused, inept presidents.
North Korea reportedly test-fired a new version of its long-range cruise missile over the weekend.
Kim Jong-un is now showing his displeasure.
Have you got a large one?
It's a far cry from the chummy relations between President Trump and the North Korean strongman.
We're not going to have a country left like nobody's ever seen before.
ITV News saw Shamima Begum.
I want to help.
The Klingons have never been trustworthy.
I think I could very much help you in your fight against terrorism because you clearly don't know what you're doing.
Don't believe them. Don't trust them.
If ISIS were to come back now, I would rather die. I would rather die than go back to ISIS.
Let them die.
They had beheaded people. There were executions.
Yeah, I knew about those things, and I was okay with it.
I've never trusted Klingons, and I never will.
Lean, I apologize for coughing.
I recommend taking the vaccines. I did it.
It's freaking insane.
Idiot! What the hell is wrong with you?
It's a crisis of confidence.
Vote for Jimmy Carter, a leader for a change.
That's it from the newsroom. Good night.
London City Newswire, fair and unbiased news.
Crudely edited, but low-tech manipulations like this can be extremely effective among the right audience.